Daddy, can you tell me, what are they marching for? Are they marching into battle, or are they marching into war? They are marching for their freedom, they are marching for their right. They are marching for the things they won't give up without a fight. They're marching for their freedom to speak and to hear. They're marching for the liberty that we all hold so dear. Daddy, can you tell me, why are they marching now? Why do their banners say we are bloodied but unbowed? They face the baton charges and they've nursed the ones who bled. They've known the sound of horses' hooves and truncheons to the head. Their leaders have been taken from their homes at dead of night. But they'll not give up the struggle, no. They'll not give up the fight. Daddy, now they're marching by once more. And some of them are weeping as they pass by our door. The paper said an accident and one said suicide. It seems that no one will admit just how the prisoner died. Well, I've seen a lot of lives, now I'm over 64. But a man that beat himself to death, I've never seen before. Daddy, why do you talk in whispers on the phone? And why won't you let me go and play out on my own? Hush now, my friends, don't let them hear you talk that way. They passed a law to bar you from disputing what they say. And someday in the future, when we can't take any more, we'll march again, and next time we'll be marching into war. Now this day, not the future, we can't take any more. We've marched again, and this time we've marched straight back into war.